Now that is absolutely perfect, and that is how I make the base sauce and then sort of like put it into little pots and freeze it, and then I use it for chili, or I can spaghetti bolognese or lasagna or pasta bake. That's how I make a cauldron of my base tomato sauce.